A long, long time ago, there was a dog who was very nice and loyal. All of a sudden, there was a tsunami. It swept up the whole house. After that, the dog grew bigger and bigger to make a creature called the Dog Ness Monster. It devoured everything in its path. If you are in its path, you get eaten. And it lives in cave Dog Ness. That's the story of them. What was that?